We're not bad people trying to get good. We were sick people trying to get well. I found cocaine as a quasi-comfort, and it just consumed me. And I spent thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars, and it eventually took my children. I ended up burning my own house down. My experience in prison did nothing but fill me with resentment and a passion for justice reform.